Hello, my name is Elena Bauer. I'm a product manager at Kavo, and I am here today in the Kavo studio in Biberach to introduce you to Kavo Connect Base, the simple solution for patient communication on your treatment unit. Kavo Connect Base offers an innovative, easy patient communication workflow. You can use Kavo Connect Base to inform your patients about their dental situation on your Kavo treatment unit. There is no need to install any additional software. Just connect your camera and get started straight away. The images are displayed on the treatment unit screen and can be compared with previous saved images. By using the Kavo cameras on the treatment unit, you have instant access to your camera images, and these can then be exported via USB. To copy the images from the treatment unit to the USB stick, insert the stick into the dentist element on your treatment unit. The USB stick can be inserted before, during, or after the treatment. If USB export is activated, the newly recorded and saved images are automatically copied to the USB stick as soon as a folder is closed. If you also want to export the images manually, you can do this by clicking on the USB stick symbol. The images can then be saved on a computer and used further. To do this, insert the USB stick into the computer and open the USB drive. The images are stored in the treatments folder. Media can also be transferred from the computer to the treatment unit via the USB stick. To copy individual treatment data to your USB stick, open the USB drive. Open or create the Treatments folder. Create a folder and name it Treatments. Additional subfolders and images can be stored within this folder. You can choose any names you like for the subfolders and images. To import media, such as screensavers, images or folders, create another folder and name it Media. Additional subfolders or images can be stored within this folder. You can choose any names you like for the subfolders and images. To import your office logo, copy the desired logo to the USB drive and name it office.jpg. To import a screensaver and set it directly on the treatment unit, copy the desired image to the USB drive and name it wallpaper.jpg. Once you have copied all the data you want onto the USB stick, you can remove it from the computer and insert it into the dentist element on your treatment unit. Treatment data are automatically copied to the folder structure. Media is automatically copied to the media menu. If an office logo is imported, the foot control must be used to confirm whether this should be set. The office logo is automatically displayed in the welcome screen upon confirmation. If a screensaver is imported, the foot control must be used to confirm whether it should be set directly. The screensaver is activated automatically when the Kavo Connect Base menu is exited. Remove the imported media from the USB stick again to avoid a renewed prompt the next time the USB stick is inserted. If a USB cable connecting the treatment unit to the computer is active, the images taken are saved directly on the Kavo Connect Base drive and are automatically available on the PC. Open the Kavo Connect Base drive on the computer. The images are stored in the Treatments folder. The images can then be transferred to the computer, saved, and used further. The import of data follows the same functional principle as the export. opened a Kavo Connect-based drive on the computer. To import treatment data, open the Treatments folder and copy the desired images or subfolders to the Treatments folder. You can choose any names you like for the subfolders and images within the Treatments folder. To import media, open the Media folder and copy the desired images or subfolders to the Media folder. You can choose any names you like for the subfolders and images within the Media folder. To import your Office logo, open the System folder, copy the desired image to the folder and name it office.jpg. To import a screensaver, open the System folder, copy the image you want to the folder and name it wallpaper.jpg. The copied data is automatically available on your treatment unit as soon as it's stored in the Kavo Connect-based drive. Treatment data are automatically available in the folder structure. Media are automatically available in the Media menu. If you have imported an Office logo, this is automatically stored in the welcome screen. If you have imported a screensaver, it is automatically active when the Kavo Connect-based menu is exited. That was a brief introduction to the Kavo Connect Base. Thank you and see you next time.